Hey everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Xenosaga Episode 2. Anyway, I just found out that Game Over continued uploading at least two videos not too long ago, so. Yeah, he uploaded, well. Okay, the first one he's uploading in over a year is the third birthday. And the second is Castlevania Dracula X Chronicles. Anyway, my client for the GS campaigns in Section 2. Okay. Okay, my client is some guy named Carlos in just south of the publishing agency. I have a special favor to ask. It's about Amelia. She decided there's something about me she doesn't like and left me right? So I've come up with a plan. I'm going to win back Amelia by asking her out on a date. That's where you come in. I want you to research what date spots are popular right now. How about it? Will you help? Really? You will. If you talk to the people in the city, you should be able to find out the current trends in dating. I plan to invite Amelia to the most popular place that people are talking about. By the way, I think the currently popular date spots are Second Milsha, the park on the Durando, and the bar on the Foundation. Thanks for your help. So yeah, the objective is to talk to all these people. A good place for a day, huh? I like the bar on the foundation myself. A popular date spot, I have to say Second Milsha, because everything around here is brand new. Alright, that's true. What? I don't really care much, but the park in the Durando is the most popular spot. I took this mission for granted, so I failed on my first try. Oh my goodness. Oh, by the way, I'm going to save you all the trouble and just tell you that the answer is that the very planet you're on, Second Milsha, is actually the best place for dates. Well, did you find a good date spot? Yes. So what's the most popular spot? Second Milsha. My future with Amelia depends on it. Are you sure it's Second Milsha? Yes, I'm sure. Gotcha, I'll work up my courage and try asking Amelia out on a date. Well, it looks like I didn't read the rest of the details. Oh, and by the way, the first time I think I might pick the park or the bar, and I just thought the park would be the most romantic spot, but I end up failing the mission. Haha, thanks to you, just look at that, my lovely Amelia has come back to me. I really appreciate it. Here, take this as a token of my gratitude. Succeeded. You can now use double attack Lionheart. Lionheart is a double attack for Jin and Xion. Now this is our private playtime. If you don't have any more business with us, go away. I'm just seeing what's left on my list. Alright, this is the only one that I haven't completed, but it's not like I could fail this one either. I could actually take my time and help this droid help Matthew pay off his debt. So I managed to complete the first two rows. Not bad. Alright, there are more missions that can be unlocked after you visit Old Milsha for the first time. Just gonna head to the Elsa because we're ready to go to Old Milsha. I don't have any items that I wish to part with. Man, I've obtained so many skill points. Alright, time to stop messing around, proceed with the next part of the story. Yo, heading out. Where you wanna go? Old Milsha. Okay, Tony, hit it!
Causing a media my forces. I'll contact you again shortly.
Yes, sir. By the way, how are you feeling? I heard your old body was disposed of.
I feel great. There's only so much lifespan extension one can achieve. But now I'm fine, thanks to my son. That is, the son who killed me.
Wow! The capital looks just like it used to. Everything. Exactly like it was then. Time has stopped in this world.
The country of the hills of mud. The land of moon was sacrificed. In 20 years, it suddenly disappeared in one night. At last, the surface gave way, and they sank. Along with their country.
What's that?
A fairy tale. A story about a land that vanished into the sea one night long ago.
Sacrifice. It definitely feels like it. Just looking at this place.
Yes, it does.
Attention, passengers. We'll soon be arriving at the designated coordinates. No way we're gonna get any further in this big hunk of metal. So if you want to check inside any of those buildings, you're gonna have to do it on your own.
All right. Let's hurry up and get this over with. I don't want to spend too much time here, you know?
Alright, let's finish this. This area used to be the capital of Old Vilsha. The area up ahead was ground zero 14 years ago, but it was filled with UTIC organization facilities. The area that handled the most important research was Labyrinthos. The original soul heart should still be sleeping deep inside it. Ruby, though, your objective is to secure the original Zohar, correct? Yeah, Shion. Shion, are you alright? What? Ah, yes, Cecily and Cassie may be there as well. Did you say something? No, it's nothing. Now I can finally analyze the data in my head. Yes, we should hurry. I agree, the immigrant fleet should already be here, but it's really quiet. That has me worried. Hey, you're just going to leave without finishing things here? Of course, I'll launch you if you tell me to. So, do you want to launch? Hurry up and take care of business. Well, anyway, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.